What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about upgrading to Windows 11 using Intune. So let's get right into that. All right, so we're gonna log into our Microsoft 365 Admin Center. And before I even do anything, make sure you watch this video at the very end, because at the very end, I give you additional things that you need to do before you do this, okay? So once you log in into your Admin Center, locate Show All, click on that. Locate Endpoint Manager, click on that. It's going to take you here. We're going to go inside Groups, and within Groups, I'm going to click on New Group, and I want to create a new security group. Now, the name that I'm going to provide the security group is this, Windows Devices to Upgrade. Pretty simple. We're going to locate the No Member Selected link, click on it. You're going to get a side menu, and from here, I'm going to type in a computer. And I'm going to select this computer because I want to add this computer device into the security group. Okay. Click on select. Once you click on select, let's click on create. On the upper right hand side, you're going to see a nice little status that indicates creating group. Once it's done, it's going to change to successfully created the group. And we're done with our security group. Within here on the left hand side, locate devices and then click on it. Once you click on it, locate the policy section and then locate feature updates for Windows 10 and later. Click on that. Click on create profile. You're going to get this. Give it a name. I gave it the following: upgrade to Windows 11 profile, right? And then on the feature update to deploy, click on the drop down menu and then select your flavor. I picked Windows 11 for now. Your rollout option, by default, it makes it as soon as possible available. And then click on next. And then it's time for us to assign our security group. So I'm going to click on add group. And once you click on add group, we're going to locate our new security group, which is this, the one that we created together. We're going to select it and click on select. And there goes our group with one device. Let's click on next. A nice little summary. Click on create, and on the upper right hand side, you're going to see that it has successfully been assigned and also been created. And there goes our profile. Now, this is the machine that's going to get the upgrade. This process takes forever. I mean, a long time for it to be pushed down because it's a huge upgrade. Now, if you stayed with me until now, there's a couple of things that you need to do within your environment, and that is to create a GPO. Now, within my environment, I created this GPO locally into this machine. So I'm going to show you guys how to do it, but you're able to do it on a global kind of situation and then push it out to all your workstations. So right click on the start menu, click on run, type in gpedit.msc, and then click OK. It's going to take you here. We need to get into computer configuration, open up administrative templates. Within here, locate Windows Components, and inside Windows Components, we need to locate Data Collection and Preview Builds. Now, the one that we need to configure is the Allow Telemetry, and then double-click on that, and we are going to click on Enable. And on the drop-down menu, it gives you a lot of options. This is really up to you how you want to implement it within your infrastructure, but I'm going to leave it as the default as required. And then apply it and then okay it, and then you're done with your GPO. Now, I'm only doing this GPO locally, but you are able to create a GPO and push it out to all your machines within your infrastructure. Now, if you open up services, make sure that the following service is up and running and configured to automatic. It is by default, but just make sure it is, which is the connected user experience and the telemetry. Make sure that's running and automatic, and that's it. Again, this process takes a long time for that huge Windows 11 upgrade to be pushed down to this machine, and that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.